What?
Gotta leave him.
Oh.
What do we have here?
Okay. I do not like this game mode.
They were gonna leave, so I just was finally at them at the gate, and then they let me hit them a few times.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so we got a game in, but I was friendly at the end.
Hmm.
I mean, the gate was open, they were all there, so.
I'm really not liking Haunted by Daylight. I just want to play Cenobite. I'm just ready to fucking switch over to Cenobite. But I can't yet.
Grab your stash and toke up. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Oh yeah, Monopoly Go.
Go Monopoly. RPD.
Have fun in your RPD.
Good guys.
Yep.
Oh, tier 32 unlocked. Cool. I'm finally done with page 4.
Jesus.
I'm gonna hit you.
What?
I said I'm gonna hit you.
Why are you gonna hit me?
Huh?
Why are you gonna hit me?
Because I love you.
Wow. I love you too, eh?
I love you.
Huh?
I said I love you.
I love you too, eh? There we go. Got it. Steve's is not a safe bet.
No.
Yeah.
I just attacked Mom.
Really?
Something for you, bitch. Let's get you out. Stop running from the doll!
Damn, done that side.
Don't be a chicken.
You, Claudette.
Little Claudette, dude.
She hopped over the railing.
Guess who's
I am kicking their fucking ass. To the hook with you, Bill.
Good times are coming. It's your time.
Oh, damn. Baby, they're all dead. Awesome. I just got a achievement called A Bite for the Entity. I'm a Mori. Mori disabled. I can't see the Mori though, it's bugged. No. Oh my god. All I can hear is the noises and he called her a pathetic little shit. Minute round.
Bitch.
That round didn't even break 10 minutes. Holy shit.
That's crazy, man.
That round was not slow whatsoever. That shit ended. It started and ended. Collect 30 void energy. Oh, so close. One more match. One more match and I'll have the Cenobite, I think. I hope I hit them, get my challenge done, and then they like gen rush me so we can get this over with. Toolbox, flashlight, medkit, medkit, Claudette, key, fang, fang. Two fangs, and a Kate, and a Claudette. Okay. Okay, okay. Could they fucking ready up? No. Okay. God damn it. Escape cake with 3 arcane dowsing rods. Okay. Well, technically two are, one of them is mine. Good to know. Come on.
They have the, gems.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I'm on Yamako Estate or whatever the fuck it's called.
That's what you get when you play the doll.
Yeah.
They all got away, but.
Yeah. Sorry, bro. I love you too, baby. I'm about to get Cenobite after this match.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's gonna be awesome, baby.
I know. New perks upload too. Father Campbell's Church.
I'm gonna start calling it Father John's.
I love that.
Let's keep it quiet.
Let's go. Clean score. They still had 5 generators left too. Damn. Jesus Christ, baby, this match didn't even break 10 minutes either. Yeah, this one didn't break 10 minutes and they still had 5 gens left. Nice, let's go. This dude only got 2,000 points? That's gotta suck. That's gotta suck. Real hard. Let's go. Baby.
Yes.
Cenobite.
Awesome, baby.
Hold on. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Wait, no, I gotta switch game modes, that's why. Let's go, Cenobite. Plaything. The first time you hook a survivor, they become cursed, and Hex Plaything activates on Adult Totem. The cursed survivor suffers from the ability effect until Hex Plaything is cleansed. Totem ore is revealed to the cursed survivor with 1 in 24 meters. For the first 90 seconds, only the cursed survivor can cleanse the totem. Scourge Hook, Gift of Pain. When a survivor is unhooked from a Scourge Hook, they suffer from the hemorrhage and mangled status effect for 90 seconds. Survivors healed, they suffer 10% speed penalty to healing and repairing actions until they're injured again. Okay, I see. Can it upgrade my deadlock a little bit? I get deadlock just at least once. Deadlock, please. No. Haven't gotten deadlock a single fucking time. Oh, you can at least give me this. Let it go. Deadlock. Let's go. Cenobite's about to be level 20. Oh, not quite. Almost level 20. Hex Plaything. Deadlock and Scourge Hook. Why'd my fucking controller just die? Like, there was no battery low. It just fucking died, like, and it's still dying. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Strode, Cenobite, I love you, baby.
I love you more.
Mm-mm. No. Oh, shit. I can buy the knight if I wanted to.
The what?
The knight.
Yeah.
Yeah, if I wanted to. Either that or I'll save up for the singularity.
I don't understand the singularity.
Actually, I'll probably save up for the dude with Dead Man Switch. Because he's got a gun and it looks fun to play with. I have no clue how to play Cenobite, so I guess we'll see how this goes. Oh yeah. Hemorrhage and mangle the facts. Screech Cobbler, Tiramisu, Strode Rope. Oh, shit. Hoping we get sent to Strode. We didn't. We got sent to Dead Dog Saloon. God fucking damn it. What does it mean by create gateway?
Summoned me. I came.
Ah!
Sorry, baby. I don't know how to fucking play this, dude. Yeah.
Did you read it with power?
Yeah, I'm attempting to play with it right now.
You did it.
Yeah. Hopefully.
poison.
Rat poison?
You summoned me. I came.
I've cometh.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he said, you've summoned me. I came.
Still doing Haunted by Daylight?
No.
I guess hella points.
I know. But I want to play normal Dead by Daylight if I'm going to play a new character. Okay. I don't understand how to play. I'm on Dead Dog Saloon.
I'd rather be on Dead Dog
Saloon. I fucking hate Dead Dog Saloon.
Somebody that I'm
ah!
This is so fucked up.
What? Oh yeah, your Chucky's broken.
Yeah, it's fucked up. I cannot. What happened to poor Chucky? That I can't even play like this. I straight up had a message when I think she was the only, only one on PlayStation. I'm like, girly, my Chucky's dead, I can't play like this. This is awful. Like, it's so broken. What is this? Like, I can't even go anywhere. I mean, I can, it's just very poorly functioned. I can't. This is so bad. Like, I'm just gonna let them, because there's no way he would end. This is terrifying. I can't even see where I'm going. Yes, do the dance. They got that fixed, Chucky. I can't even.
Hey, Mori with the Cenobite. Oh. Well. Goodbye to that bitch. Why did I get Ruthless Killer? I killed everybody and yet I got Ruthless. That doesn't make any fucking sense. I killed everybody. Everybody is dead. Nah, that's bullshit. They scammed me out of my adept. I got gypped out of an adept. That was such bullshit. Have them with a good guy too. That's the second time though.
Did it give you Merciless?
No, I killed everybody, but it won't give me Merciless.
Then it was just something, I don't know.
That's the second time though.
I can barely look sideways. I can't look sideways without it turning my entire bedroom. I guess I'll just look around for a second.
Oh my god, why is it broken? Why does it look like that? It shouldn't look like that.
Ooh, I know. I can't even see where I'm going.
Jesus Christ.
No, not like this from the start. I think I started I don't know what it was, I used camper or something, but it just broke. I think I would have gave up a lot faster if it was like this from the start. I can't tell if the person in here is from my game or just a viewer, I don't know. Oh my god.
I'm in here still.
Yeah, I know, there's somebody in my game. Y'all need to go so I can get out of this broken ass game. Oh, I see. It's the person I messaged. The only one I could message because she's on console. Oh my god. This is so fucked up.
Cenobite's fun to play. He's challenging to play, but I like him.
Can y'all just please go? I can't bear with this any longer. Thank you.
I just unlocked Deathslinger.
Awesome. He's pretty fun. Oh, that has never happened to me before. I mean, my scamper has broke a couple of times where I had to, like, do it again so I could turn freely. But that's never happened before. That was terrible. Hopefully next round will be better.
This dude's name is Sticky Blicky.
Oh my god. Today I was tempted to get the Tiffany outfit, but and then I realized I only had $5. Like, I actually was gonna do it, and then I forgot snacks.
Yeah.
That was terrible.
So I have a question.
Yeah.
After getting Chucky, do you still have Oryx cells?
I didn't buy Oryx cells to get him. I bought the chapter.
Huh.
Yeah.
So yes, you still have those 300 something Oryx cells that you were saving up?
I have 425 now.
What's the next killer you'll probably get?
I don't know. I'm not in a rush to get them, though.
Nah.
I'm adding this, survivor. I like her name. It's Red Eye Princess. Or Red Eyes Princess.
Yeah.
I can't... I don't mean this in a mean way, but I can't tell if it's a boy or a girl because it's their PS4 username is Red Eyes Princess, and then their Twitch is Blue Double Boy or something like that.
Huh.
Are you streaming?
Yeah, why?
I'm gonna take a look at it.
You gonna take a look at my stream?
Yeah, I'm gonna see what's up with yours.
Okay.
Create gateway.
Yeah.
What does that do?
I'll show you that in a minute. Basically, you just do this, and then you can summon chains.
Oh. Okay. I like his attack move. I gotta go back to mine though. Cause I'm about to start.
You summoned me.
You summoned me. I'm coming.
I don't think he says that, but okay. In your own words, babe.
Pretty sure he does. You summoned me. I came.
No.
Her exact words.
No.
I'm coming.
I came.
I'm coming. I came. I've come.
No. I didn't know that, you know. It's 3:34.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
someone didn't load in correctly, so I won't be going on RPG before.
Yeah?
Yeah.
The box.
The box.
You opened it.
You opened it. I'm coming.
I need to do my daily rituals, and I need to use the pens.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I might actually look like this. I don't even know why I got the twins. Where the fuck is she? I can't find her. She's level 3.
Level 3 twins?
She's level 3? Oh my god. Okay.
What the fuck?
She has good perks.
Now you must come with me.
This bitch is weird. I'm putting her on a hook. She's freaky. What the fuck? Bill. Bill, why would you do that? Bill.
You summoned me.
I'm coming.
I came.
I've come.
Horrible.
Box.
You opened it.
You opened it.
I'm coming.
You're a stupid bitch.
Coldworm Farm.
Coldworm Farm. I found the raccoon, baby, on the estate thing.
Yeah?
Everybody dead, everybody on hook. That should be merciless, right? Everybody died on hook, so that should be merciless. From what I know, that is merciless. There we go, Adept Cenobite. I love you, baby.
I love you too, baby.
Holy shit, baby, I got all iridescent charms.
Baby.
And Adept Cenobite.
The twins ain't too bad to play, to be honest.
Yeah?
You just gotta learn them. Or her.
Right. sacrifice 6 survivors to the entity, but... Oh, shit. I need a prestige, Chucky so I can fucking use his perks on Cenobite. Cenobite's already level 30. Okay.